You will now see how to test and determine the performance characteristic of a compound DC generator. Assume that the given DC generator is in working condition and that the prime mover of the required capacity is coupled to the generator. Carry out the connections as shown in the drawing. Keep the field rheostat in the all resistance in position. Start the prime mover motor coupled to the DC generator and pick up to rated speed of the generator. Close the switch S1 giving supply to the generator field. Slowly cut out the resistance of the rheostat. Observe that the output voltage increases. Raise the field current, simultaneously adjusting the speed of the MG set to rated value till the generator voltage reaches the rated output value of 230 volts. Cut in the lamp load circuit 1. Measure the output voltage and armature current. Record the values in the table shown. Adjust the speed if necessary. The field current should not be changed during the complete test. Cut in other load circuits one by one and record the readings taken as shown before. Adjust the speed if necessary to keep at rated value. Plot a curve of output voltage and output current. Check that it is similar to that shown in the media. You have understood clearly about the characteristics of DC compound generator by hands-on tests. You can now confidently carry out the test for other types of DC generators and determine the performance characteristics.